Public Access Channel 96 presents Men on Film.
I'm Blaine Edwards.
And I'm Antoine Merriweather.
And welcome to Men on Films. Tonight, we have a brand new sponsor, Ballpark Franks. They clump when you hit them.
Bet they do. They almost can't fit into the bun.
This week, we're going to answer some of our critics who say we can criticize films, but we don't know how to actually make cinema.
The truth is, we've been making a lot of films over the years.
But tonight, we're going to focus on our feature films. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this. The first Men on Film Festival. This show is all about us. It's my turn.
We begin with a Western picture called The Magnificent Nine.
Now, this wonderful flick starred Blaine in the title role. And I have to say, Blaine, you just exploded onto screen. Kudos. Let's take a look at an exciting scene from The Magnificent Nine.
Wait to the side. Bartender, I want something stiff to drink.
Jack Daniels?
He look anything like you?
I'm Butch. Who's looking for me? Well, if it isn't Johnny Ringo.
It's a mighty big piece of steel you got strapped to your leg.
This town's not big enough for both of us, Ringo. I'm riding you all the way back to Frisco.
Go ahead and make my day.
Come to mama, girl.
Oh, but I miss you so much. I miss this dance. What happened to you? Left your spurs over my house.
How did you get out of the wool cuffs, girl?
Hated it. Twan, do I see the little green-eyed monster peeking out?
Just a little bit. Everyone knows the real reason why you got that part. It was the time you spent on that casting couch.
Excuse me, Miss Thing, but both of us spent time on that couch. So anyway, our next film is a thrilling adventure starring this thing over here, set in the dark, dank, moist confines of a World War II submarine. It's called Deep Seamen.
Oh, gosh. Dismissed, sailor.
Captain, I'm all finished in the boiler room. Request permission to put my shirt back on.
Permission denied, sailor. Oh, by the way, those smudges look fabulous. Go put on those little shorts I like so much. Go on.
Captain, enemy ships at 6 and 9 o'clock.
Oh, excuse me. Fire torpedoes!
Torpedoes are jamming the tube, sir. We can't get them to move.
Oh, phooey. Well, it looks like I'm going to have to guide this one in myself, men. I'm going down in the hall. Here I come, you Nazi bastards! Whee!
You were good.
Thank you.
But you wasn't me.
So oh, you just determined to work my last good nerve, ain't you?
Yes, I am.
I have just three words to describe my performance. Wonderful. And I'm through. You know, I was disappointed when my film was not released with its original title, Das Booty. Well, that brings us to our most recent, and I must say, our most successful collaboration. The boxing classic, Kid Fist. I think he likes me.
Hey, let go of me, muchacho.
Come on.
Hope stealth. Wait. I hope that hurt, beast. Yay, sis.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez, he's good. All that Latin blood just passing away in him. And he's cute.
He has to do a couple of rounds.
Come back here.
Don't swallow.
I never do. Oh, look at my eye. It's all puffy.
I know. I can fix it with a little Vaseline.
Oh, I've heard that before.
Listen, if he hits you again, you tie him up.
Okay, I don't think he's into that. Yoo-hoo! Pedro!
Let's give Kid Fist the new Men on Film patented Festival Flamenco Snap.
Olay! Well, I think this should put to rest all that carping and caterwauling about who can and who cannot make movies around here.
Join us next week when we take a look at our new Christmas film, The Last Boy Scouts.
Mm-hmm. Zip up your sleeping bags, because it's going to be a bumpy night.
I hope so.
Good night, everyone.